This is how you save almost $100 getting from LaGuardia Airport to Midtown Manhattan.
Now, it may be tempting to take an Uber to the city, but did you know that you can get from this airport to the city center for only $2.90? It is the best airport for budget travelers. All you need to do is take the M60 SBS bus from any terminal and then get on the subway, the N or the W train to Times Square. Coming from JFK to Newark? Check out the guides in my profile to learn more.